first, originally born in Albany, New York, now residing on the Jersey Shore, weighing 265 pounds, the reality, Seth Blayton!
Yeah! You know what, John? When you came back from your little stint in rehab, you told a story about a demon. And that demon, it hanged over your head like a black cloud, and it was in your ear. And the demon told you that everything you've earned since you left those slums of Cincinnati, you don't deserve it. That demon told you he was gonna take everything away from you. Your family, your fame, your success, your fortune. Know this, John Moxley. If you do not tread lightly, you will find out that I am that demon. And I'm a demon you can't slay. Now, Albany, let's get down to business. Not that that's something you can understand since you're all poor. A young group of gentlemen helped me procure my chip in the casino ladder match. All these men all come from different walks of life, and yet they all share the same goals. Allow me to introduce to you the first ever stable on retainer, led by a man who is my best friend, a man who I have known since I was 19 years old, and a man who's got more talent in his little pinky than any of you worthless pieces of shit have in your entire bodies. Stokely Hathaway and the Firm.
You can't do it alone after all.
Time's up. Snatch your soul cold, you won't be here to take it over. Put a third, you're cool, right? You're on the sun, we ain't seen the sun.
Yeah! Thank you. anus.
North Carolina, weighing 221 pounds.